Hello everybody! In this video you will learn how to find and hunt the rare panther and how to obtain the pursuit belt from the first try. Also, you will learn the great rewards you can unlock thanks to its perfect belt. Back to the topic, let's start from the rewards. The first can be obtained if you sell a few perfect belts to any dropper vendor. This will allow you to buy two pieces of outfits from the garment set. To be precise, the No Man's Vest from the Wrangler set, or the Wilderness Vest from the Knight Wrangler set. But you will need another perfect belt to be allowed to buy them. So, if you don't know how to get them, check the hunting playlist to learn how to get them as well. Anyway, there is another item you can buy from the dropper thanks to this perfect belt. And this is the most useful item you can obtain in the game for your horse. That is the Panther Trail Saddle. In fact, if you get the best saddle you can get from the stable and add the best stirrups, it will raise your horse statistic with the stirrups by 2 the acceleration and speed, plus it decreases by 50% the stamina drain rate, while the saddle itself decreases the health core drain rate by 14% and the stamina core drain rate by 16%. Also, it raises the stamina regeneration rate by 16%. Well, if you will equip from the stable the new Panther Trail Saddle, it will keep the speed and acceleration boost of 2 points, while it will significantly increase the other bonuses that will allow your horse to ride longer and resist more when it will take damage. The last but not least reward can be obtained using this belt is in your camp if you will donate it for crafting use to the person. That will allow you to craft the kit satchel. But to do so, you also will need some extra ingredients. Anyway, once you get it, it will double the amount of kits you can carry. If you are wondering what are the kits, they are the baits and the lotions for hunting, gun oils, hair care items and fishing bites. Plus, if you will craft all the satchels, the last will raise the capacity of all elements by 99 units, that will remove completely the inventory limits problem. Now that you know that these spells is really important, it's time to find out how to get them easy. The first location where you can find it is in Limon territory. To be precise, south from Rhodes and Braithwaite Manor. Here you will find a thick forest you have to explore in order to find the panther. But take in mind that this animal will appear only at night, so set up a camp and sleep till the night, then get back to the forest. Anyway, the easy way to find it is by running your horse through the forest, and you will be attacked by the panther when you will get enough close. Another location where you can find it is northeast from Rhodes and northwest from St. Denis. To be precise, in the forest on the right, respect to the letter O of Limon text in the map. The third and the last location where you can find this wild animal is north from St. Denis City. To be precise, in the forest between the Limon state border and the Lacay fishing village. This animal won't be present every time in this location, so you have to check them all until you will find it. Plus, once you find one, the worst it can happen to you is to use a wrong weapon to kill it that will give you a poor pelt and waste your time. This is why it's time to speak about the last topic, and is how to kill it and get always perfect pelts by doing so. The main way is to use the right weapon and shot it in the right spot. The right spot is the head, as you already supposed. While the weapon, it can be a bow, but only with poisoned arrows that you can easy shot using the dead eye, even from upside your horse. Or in case you were able to find it far away, use your binocular in order to study it and unlock the compendium. Then you can use a long scope rifle, but it will be slightly harder to do so from the horse and when the animal is chasing you. An extra tip, in case you want to have a better chance to get a perfect pelt, you can still get the Book Antler Trinket that will raise by 1 star the pelts from any animal you will hunt. In case you want to learn more about how to obtain the right weapons, ammunition and trinkets for hunting, check the respective in-depth tutorial linked in the description. To finish, if you didn't get enough bells for the items you want, you can still fast travel in any other location, save and reload the game, then get back searching the Hunter's 200.